I'd rather be considered a murderer than a stalker. You know what I mean?
I wanted the intensity of her feeling watched.
Anybody could be a stalker.
It's all boogeyman talk.
Am I still that crazy?